All right, this is going to be a quick video before I go to work. I'm bringing y'all back to my childhood. This video came out when I was 11 years old. I was probably in like third grade, somewhere around there. I'm 23 now, so that just goes to show you how long ago this was. But I feel like this animation can hold up to animations of today, in my opinion, on YouTube-wise. Anyway, let's hop on into it.
Viewer discretion.
Oh yeah, and by the way, we almost 200 subscribers locked in.
And it's advised.
And another thing, I'm finna get copyrighted for a lot of songs in these videos, cause this stuff is old for YouTube had copyright, so just a heads up. If the video go mute, it ain't my fault.
Wake up in your bed with that juice row, broke, no Connie or kids, and believe whatever you want to believe.
What? You okay?
Do I look okay? The hell you still doing here? This ain't your bad bitch.
Yeah, it's gonna be a lot of cussing in, so I'm not monetized. So
Jay's life.
Well,
Jay's life.
I'm not part of the partnership program yet, so maybe in the future I hope to be a part of it, but you know, I'm gonna enjoy watching videos. I know I'm talking a lot, but the moment, you know what I'm saying? Y'all might want to hear it, y'all might not. Go check out the original creator. Matter of fact, while this going on, guess who the original creator is? The person y'all like. He made Fairy Tales. Go check him out. Link in the description.
Damn, man, it's still up there. Damn. How the hell do I get this porn star sent off? Let me ask these dudes on Facebook.
How you get that porn star sent off? Shaking my head.
I wonder if I can use some bleach. Nah, because them bitches will think I got that vitiligo. Let me check my feed real quick. Damn, Daisha? Sitting on that sink make your ass look super fat. You know, now I see why girls do that shit. Oh, first comment. Oh, Deja, you like that? Shit, I got something for you to like.
Came out in the right time, because, boy, back then, I think that when Axe first came out, or when it first got popping, everybody used to come to school, nigga, we 11. Everybody used to come to school smell like Axe, not me, though. I ain't never get that shit. But shoot, everybody who come to school smell like they just took a shower and Axe body spray water, not spray water.
Cheap wireless.
Hello.
There you go, cousin. Wake and bake is the breakfast of champions.
Chill, cuz. What's good?
Hey, I was trying to hit you up and see what happened with you and Pinky last night, man. Everybody's still tripping that you got her.
Man, to a bench rider like yourself, getting in the game requires more practice.
Practice? You talking about man, forget all that, man. What happened?
All right, so I pulled up to my crib, and she was like,
yeah, I don't think I'm gonna be able to do this.
But I told her, baby, this is my cousin's crib. My house is being treated for pest control. Too many hood rats. And, you know, she laughed.
Oh, okay. You made her feel comfortable.
That, too. And, you know, I gave her a blunt and a Snickers, and she watered her big ass right in there.
Okay, so how was it?
Nigga.
It was like that?
Straight like that.
Damn, you lying.
True story. I mean, she whined too much, but she let me give her a pearl necklace, so I was cool.
Okay, so did you record it?
Hell yeah, I recorded it.
So you really gonna do it?
Yep. I'ma upload it to that bitch Facebook, and I can't wait for her friend Deja to inbox me. That bitch got a fat ass.
Man, you are crazy as hell posting that to your ex Facebook.
Nigga, I ain't crazy. That bitch smashed my brother at my crib and told me,
"Estaba bien peda, papi. I was drunk as hell. I thought it was your dick."
What?
Sandale.
I don't know what you're saying.
Oh, man, drop a roll for that, man. What that nigga say again?
That fat bastard said,
"I was drunk as hell.
I thought she was my bitch.
Nigga, you at my house.
Cousin, that is hilarious.
Don't laugh, it ain't funny.
Hey, well, look, yo, man, I gotta get back to work, man. I'll let you.
Eve Online on Mac immerses you in a universe with that.
Yes, sir.
Hi, can I help you guys with anything?
You sure can, Jerome. Okay, look, my son here, Timmy, he wants to try for his middle school basketball team, so he had to come here and get himself some Nikes. That's what I meant to say. Trying to get himself some Nike basketball shoes, or like you like to call it, the B-ball shoes.
Okay, so, Timmy, are you any good?
I don't know. Back then, with people just, I guess they cared a little bit more about their jobs. Because I know that joke right there, what he just said, not him, the dad, he would have did that if somebody did generation to generation of crash shots. Ah, man, it would say F that job and whooped him right then and there.
I'm okay, but I'm nothing like Maurice and Tyrone. Those two are my best friends, and they're already ducking.
Look here, okay? I tried to tell him that Maurice and Tyrone got that African blood, okay? He doesn't realize that they got an advantage over him because of their ancestors swinging from those vines and those trees. You know what I mean?
Sir, you need to watch what you say, okay? Before you and your son get stuffed in one of these shoeboxes.
Whoa, take a chill pill, homie Slice. What you getting all riled up for? I'm just pulling your chain, okay? Some of my closet friends are colored.
That's it, motherfucker!
Yeah, just crash out at that point. We just need to crash out. Cause, bro, I done let you slide with three racist jokes already. You passed three strikes. I'm doing it cause I, you know what I'm saying? I need the job. But, man, time for me to crash out in front of your son. Man, you ain't never supposed to whoop nobody in front of their kids. But, bro, look what you got on. You got the flag on your shirt. It look like you just drunk about a 20 pack of beer, whatever, how many beers come in a case, man, and you in here saying some racist stuff, yeah, I'm finna crash out, I don't need this job no more.
Fuck up.
Rick, I'm sorry, but.
End up off just like this in your handcuffs.
Come on, Mr. Johnson. Yo, it won't happen again, I promise.
This is the third time this month you stopped a customer out, Rick. You have customers scared as hell to come to our store because stories they hear about you. They go all the way across town, and that's affecting our sales.
Oh, third? Come on, Mr. Johnson, maybe two times, but definitely not three.
There was the old man that said Bill Russell was better than Michael Jordan?
I had to stump his old ass out for telling them lies. Michael Jordan is the greatest of all time.
What about the man in the wheelchair?
Damn, I forgot all about him.
And the customer today?
Damn, you got me. Well, it's been real.
It has.
Oh, one last thing, Mr. Johnson. I just want to know, can I still get my employee discount? Motherfucker.
You might want to crash out some more.
But I got some beer, though. Is it too early to drink beer? Nah, I'm a grown man. Y'all can make my own decisions.
Hey, you just reached Jay's house phone. Don't ask me why I still got a house phone. I just do. But I might be getting rid of it soon. So while I still got it, leave a message. I might get back to you if I ain't already thrown this bitch out the window. Yep.
Jay. Where the hell are you? You're 2 hours late.
Oh,
there's no
shit.
One here stacking these boxes. You better call me as soon as possible. And I don't want to hear that you had car trouble or you missed your exit. Somebody better be dead. In the casket.
Damn, I forgot I picked up those hours. I gotta come up with a good excuse.
Cheap wireless.
What?
Hey, bro.
For what? You got a company car.
Cuz, I just quit my job.
Man, fuck this.
You a dumbass. That was a good job, man. Why you quit?
Man, it was hot as hell out there.
So what about when you worked at Copy Mart?
Man, fuck this.
Man, it was cold as hell in there.
And when you was working from home?
Man, fuck this.
Man.
Hey, fool, don't worry about my circumstances. I bet your black ass.
Yeah, I am. You know, this would make a good excuse. All right, so I'm on my way, and you better have gas money. I should leave your fat ass down there for smashing my girl.
You still on that? That was months ago.
Nigga, that was last week.
Word? Shit, my bad, bro. I was drunk as hell. But at least now you know your bitch couldn't be trusted.
Never mind all that. I'm on the way. You have my gas money in hand.
Yeah, all right. Hurry up.
Nigga, did not just say I'm on my way?
Well, hurry up and be on your way, fool.
Ah, I can't stand this nigga. Serving you, bum.
See how old this is? That's my word for three right there. I know that for a fact. Played it a lot. I was undefeated. Well, I lost some games, but I was a boss. Dropping more ass and everything. I wish I still had a game play. I uploaded just show you how raw I was back in the day.
Watch your mouth, little nigga. I had homies track your little ass down. Tie you to a fence. Man, throw both.
Big got the old account, baby.
You want that, little nigga? Huh?
What's your
Bricks.
What's up, man? What you up to?
On this modern warfare and blowing these strange clouds? Hey, when y'all getting them new J's in? Because you know I'm going to need two pair, right?
Man, you out of luck, man. Mr. Johnson fired my ass today.
Come on, my G. We had a good thing going, man. You got to work on your customer service.
I don't give a damn about no customer service. Look, I'm on my way to stimulate my mind, so have me one fired up.
Already. I'll give you a discount on this new exotic I
discount? Did. I gave you like 50 pairs of shoes last month.
True, and Bricks really appreciate that. But this is business.
You thieving ass nigga.
Alright, 50 pair of shoes. Alright, back then, before all this recess. Let me do some quick math. I know I'm pausing a lot, I'm sorry. Alright, so 50 pair of shoes. We're going to just assume they were all J's. You know, back then, everybody had Jordan. Pair of Jordan ring by 210. Find that by 50. That's $10,500. And I ain't gonna add a tax in there, because we already had a lot. So, man, this nigga old as new, but. You know what I'm saying? I don't know the math in my head with that, but he owed him a lot.
What the hell took you so long? I'm baking like Satan out this bit.
Nigga, I could've left your ass down here. So hopefully you burned off some fat cells, Cletus.
Man, what's your problem? You know I'm sensitive about my weight.
No, not today, bro. Okay, you not getting me, so go ahead and cancel that.
Nah, for real, bro. Shit coming through. I ain't gonna lie.
Man, I'm sorry, man, I didn't mean it.
You old soft-ass nigga, what I tell you, show no love. Love will get you killed.
I can't stand your fat ass.
It's open.
What it do, nephew?
Hey, did Jay really get Pinky to his crib last night?
Man, hell yeah, man. Yo, and she was on me first.
Man, that hoe was all over me, too.
Hey, baby, what's up?
Excuse me, boo-boo?
Do you hear the shit that come out your mouth sometime? I mean, if she was all over you, how she end up with Jay? Because that nigga broke his hell.
I went to the bar to get a drink, and that cock-blocking-ass nigga was all in her face. But you was trying to get with a real nigga.
Uh-uh. I only fuck with Air Force niggas.
What? Jay ain't in the Air Force?
Nah, man. Me some fly as fuck. Dude, we about to take off right now. I'm hollering at you, little man.
Well, go on, then. I ain't want no bitch that can suck my dick on the shoulder, no way.
Shut your lying ass up.
True story.
No, that's fiction. That is science fiction, okay? But tonight, you just gonna be an AK-47. So you trying to redeem yourself? Because I know it's gonna be a million one hoes out there.
Already.
And you think you could put a shirt on?
Oh, man, pull up. Look at Cuz walking. Hey, Grub, you trying to get some exercise, nigga? Where your whip at?
Oh, man, that joint got repoed, cuz. I was like 2 months behind.
Bro, I told you not to go to King and Diamond. You can't keep up with those rappers.
I shouldn't have made it rain.
Go around.
What's up, Jay?
What's up, cuz? So I take it you need a ride, too.
Yeah, drop me off at that bitch Juanita house.
Bitch, I said go around!
you still smashing that hoe?
Hanging everybody up.
Damn right. Cause that bitch can suck a bowling ball through a Capri Sun straw.
Damn.
Rube, I'm gonna keep it 100. That sounds painful as fuck.
It is. But a big bag of cushion, two shots or whatever, make it feel like heaven on me, cuz. So what y'all boys getting into tonight?
Nah, shit. I'm broke as hell.
Yo, Future's supposed to be at AK-47 tonight. Y'all trying to roll?
Hell no. There's a shootout every time I go out that bitch.
Jay, come on, man. Let's get the hell out of here.
Not until I finish my drink. I paid $15 for this.
Can you even get a drink $15 at the club today?
I got you.
Probably not.
I know them boys that work at the dough. This shit about to be turned up.
Do you want to see how much money you're eligible for? If you were in a car crash within the last 2 years, that was not your fault.
Later that night. Man, I got like $20. Bro, you sure you got us? Because this 20 going to the destruction of my liver.
Relax, cuz. I got you on me. You straight.
Bruh, if you had game like myself, a hoe would be buying you a drink.
Drama, shut the hell up.
What up, loco?
What's up, my G? I see you out taking in the festivities.
Gotta know that, bruh. Is it breath deep off enough?
Yeah, it ain't nothing but ass and titties. I packed down a bunch of hoes and had no pants. You go ahead and go swimming, bruh.
Hell yeah. All these my cousins. They with me.
Not tonight, then. Unless they got them ducats. It's a $40 cover, fellas.
$40? Man, that's high as hell. Especially to see a nigga that I don't even know.
Yeah, it is kind of high. To a bunch of broke niggas. Besides, I can't keep letting in niggas for free that I don't even know.
Hey, y'all. I bought for y'all just now, but damn.
Ooh, you ain't say
shit. Boy, I got my cousin so bad.
Shit. You just stood there with that blank stare on your face.
Look, I'm going in, cuz. I can't let all that ass and nerd go to waste. Stay black.
Rude. Rude!
See? Groove the type of nigga not to be trusted.
No, you the type of nigga not to be trusted.
Hey, 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 I don't trust neither one of you niggas. So take y'all little lover's quarrel up the block to Sugar Cheeks.
Yeah, don't be gas pricing nowadays. Right now.
From drama before I drop them off. Keep being this nigga's chauffeur.
Excuse me, player. You got a dollar I can buy.
What?
Huh?
Oh, man, huh? I ain't got no dollar.
Come on, young blood. I know you got dollars and quarters, snickers, dimes, something.
Hey, come on, man. Back up, man. Huh? Shit. Hold on. See, here. Yeah, you better be using that for some toothpaste and not no damn booze. Breath smell like dog shit.
Hey, young blood. You got to eat, but appreciate it.
Damn, that's nasty. Still early. I guess I just throw this steel reserve back. Wait for these lotto numbers.
Really? Let's go. Letting that frustrated
excitement pass. Yeah, it really be after a long day. You only take your clothes. I'll just go to sleep. I'm gonna do that this morning. Well, in the morning when I get off from work. Ain't no telling when this video gonna be at.
Fucking head booming, man. That steel reserve put me on my ass. Damn, the lotto. And Tim Tebow, they probably reported on the news.
And fell from a tree. On to other news. The Mega Millions.
Here we go.
These were the winning numbers from last night. Man,
come on.
15. 15. 30.
30. 37. Oh, shit, 37.
38.
Oh,
30. 45.
Oh, come on, 47.
And the Mega Bowl
47.
Was 47.
Holy shit, I won! Whoa! I'm about to be rich than a motherfucker, baby. Rich than a motherfucker, baby. Say what now?
Yeah, man, I was looking for a dollar, and I got 38 million on my blue shoes. It's back, baby.
Oh, my God, I'm about to die. I am about to die. Lord, please. Don't tell me I gave this man my ticket. Please, Lord. Oh,
ooh,
man, what the fuck?
That's the end of the video, but man, hold up, wrong scene. Man, that's why when I buy lottery tickets, yeah, I buy lottery tickets when I'm 23, cause I might get lucky and get up out of here. But I will not buy lottery tickets. Y'all know on the back of your lottery ticket you're gonna say sign your name. I always sign that much, so I wish somebody would steal a lottery ticket that I know this win would is win. I wish somebody would try to go turn it in. Man, name on the back of it. I'm coming for it. Shoot, I need that. But anyway, that's the video. I'm only dropping one a day. This video probably gonna be like 20 minutes long. I don't got my, what I do got on the screen I'm looking at it right now. The video gonna be about 20 minutes long. Cause I'm not cutting it and I ain't having to cut out unless I gotta mute like audio if it's not available everywhere. So anyway, y'all be blessed. God dang, I gotta go to work. Almost at 2 subscribe. Tell your friends, come subscribe, lock in, share. Ask me what videos you want me to react to next. Check out, God damn, check out the gaming channel. Anyway, I'm out. Peace.